Hi, Paul here from Professionals, Tauranga, Papamoa and Mount Maunganui. Welcome to this month's market update based on the November 2019 REINZ statistics. A record New Zealand medium house price of up 8.6% compared to last year to $630,000. Take Auckland out of that equation, a 10.3% increase over all the regions to $535,000. So 10 of the 13 regions actually had a record house price last month, so great for the whole country. There was one other region that had an equal house price and only two throughout the whole country that had a decrease. Auckland was up 2.9% year on year, so Auckland's starting to kind of just get back into the swing of things. Bay of Plenty house price, so we were one of the areas that had a record house price, $636,000, up 7.8%. So both the Tauranga region and Whakatane had record house prices. That Tauranga region was $700,000, so new record for our area, up 6.7% based on last year. Sales, on the other hand, were down, so a 7.8% decrease across the Bay of Plenty and a 9.9% decrease in sales across the Tauranga region.